Can you get these for the vlog?
Do you have an idea with them?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
At home though. So
okay. I'll get them.
Oh, perfect, dude. What was the idea with these?
To eat them?
To what? But what was the vlog idea?
There wasn't a vlog.
I'm hanging out with Vincent Marcus today, and he's an incredible impersonalist.
Impersonator.
Run through just a bunch of your voices.
Okay. Yes, Michael Caine. Peter Griffin from Family Guy.
Stewie Griffin. Stuart Gilligan Griffin. We have Cleveland from Family Guy, too, man.
Oh, no.
Peter.
Joe Swanson. He's a serious kind of guy, but you know what? He's retarded, too. Peter, I'm not retarded. I'm handicapped.
I feel like I'm shuffling through ringtones.
What was the first voice that you ever knew that you can do?
I remember my first words, for sure. It was...
Oh my god!
Dude, that's my favorite.
And then you throw it in a beat.
What does your family do for a living?
They kill.
They kill?
They kill for a living.
They're like assassins?
No, they drive Uber.
They drive Uber. So if they drive for Uber, then how do they kill?
They make such good money, they make a killing.
They're killers on Uber.
Yes, they get in the car, yeah. And then boom! Money.
You got that high that you bought a stripper pole?
Yeah.
Dom, you don't have enough money for rent, let alone buying poles to put in our house.
No, it's my new side hustle. I'm gonna get girls to come inside and dance, and I'm gonna charge you guys to come in and get dances.
So in our fucking house?
This is me usually walking in. Oh, it smells like weed in here. This is me walking in. Oh, it smells like cum in here.
Knowing Dom, this is definitely a used stripper pole. Where'd you find it?
some girls came over and they were dancing on it.
What do you mean they just came over dancing on it? We didn't have this before.
They just brought it over and they forgot and they're like, oh, can I come pick up my stripper pole tomorrow?
Yeah, that's actually what happened.
What the fuck happened while we were gone?
We were gone for like 2 hours.
Dom's like this. Fuck, they're going to a movie tonight? Yeah, you can fucking Alex's bed, you can fucking David's bed. Bailey? Yeah, I'll take her out. You can fucking her cave.
Before you do the stripping, you have to sanitize the pole. So you put a little vodka, rub it on the pole, right?
You can learn a lot from a guy like that. Big
body got criminal. Concrete, that's A-pop. Are you kidding me? We literally left for 2 hours and this became a strip house. We have to punish him, right?
Put him down.
Put him down! How can you even eat after that? I wouldn't be able to eat for months. Alex, look at it on the bright side.
We can have skits where we pretend we're on a bus.
Blow on my hair. The wind on this bus.
Coming.
Hey, what up, dude?
I just dropped by, I was in the neighborhood.
The movie.
I wanted to talk to you about the movie.
The movie you made and I promoted.
You put it on your vlog.
Yeah, I put it on my vlog.
That was really nice, dude.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
But here's the thing, it's not doing that well.
You want me to shout it out again? I don't want to, I already did it. I think it's gonna be annoying if I double promote the movie.
Well, you know what? I won't fucking get out. Cause I knew you when you had no followers, David. Okay. And you become a fucking asshole.
He wants me to promote his movie again.
Ow! Wanna go, motherfucker?
Stop!
Fucking go!
Stop!
Do you know what it's like? Do you know what it's fucking like to fucking be me? I got fucking kids to feed, Alex! And you fucking come at me! You fucking throw frosted flakes at me! How fucking dare you!
You're a fucking piece of shit millennial.
Get out of that fucking house! You got a lot of fucking anger issues, Alex.
The fuck up! Jesus!
The fuck up! You're gonna fucking be old someday, and you'll be fucking dead with your fucking anger problems.
When I'm old, you're fucking dead!
It's so fucking hard being old. I can't even get out of bed in the morning. My fucking back hurts so much.
And you're a fucking piece of shit!
Jason. I don't want you here giving off that attitude, giving off those vibes, if all you're gonna do is be negative about everything you have in your life.
He's gonna fucking kill you one day.
Get a real job, Jason. Get a real job.
I work at Quiznos.
That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Mark. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. So Liza and I are gonna try a new thing. Wherever this globe lands, that's where Liza's gonna go. That's gonna be like a little travel thing.
Ready?
Yeah.
Shh, I'm spinning.
Oh, Jesus.
Woo! Enough about me. Let's talk about you. How you driving crazy? Everything you do, everything that you do.
Liza totally just cracked the globe.
Yeah, I caused an earthquake in the Philippines. Wait, didn't that actually happen?
Yeah, I think that's too close to home.
Oh, too soon.